Welcome back to Nuzlocke, where we're inside the Team Galactic HQ. And we're just currently wandering around, making a general nuisance of ourselves, trying to work out where all these bloody planets go. Come here, you. I don't want to fight you. I'm John, Red Master Grand. I think you'll find I Chow Ting. Ooh, Bonzo.
They're messing about.
Blech. I didn't do much. Look at this doofy little face, I'm gonna burn it. Sorry, Rel, I should just shrug that off. Bye-bye, Bronzor. I'm going to be switching to Relboss more often than not in here. I think I might just lead off with Relboss. Did a lot of damage though. When I didn't have to waste a flamethrower time. Which is nice. Whoop-a! I must have missed what he said at the start. Something about a smell, I guess. Sorry, Frosty. You've done well to this point, but I'm switching you out more often than not. So let's just... let's just go with the fire. Let's see what these things do. Work. A scientist. Kadabra. If there's one thing I remember about the Abracadabra-Alakazam line, is that their special defense is myths. It's complete and utter rhubarb. It's garbage. See? It didn't even have any extra effectiveness. Yeah, okay, you know, I got stabbed from it. But still, you'd think that wouldn't take them out. Ooh, Kadabra. We'll do this again then, shall we? Waste all my available uses of flamethrower. Hey! I've got some ethers on me. Thunderwave? Don't paralyze me. Damn it. Well, all else fails, burn you alive. Oh, great! I'd probably paralyze that turn anyway. Psychic car. That's a critical hit. Hmm. were they not? So getting your ass kicked wasn't part of your equations. Lots of hidden items around here. Slug bomb. Galactic key. Okay. Paths go. This is probably the easiest puzzle that I've seen in the series. I probably about to get a lot more complicated now when I do it. Stairs. I just made life more difficult for myself. Running. Not much of a guard if he's not willing to try and stop me. If it does, set on fire from your ears. And if they just moved that down a bit, it looked like it was coming out of his eyes, that would be super cool. I love the noise out of this. Doesn't sound like I've stomped it, it sounds like I've just swapped it out of the air. Clearly, a human foot. There's quite a few Pokémon that start off really, really immense, like Rattata and Zubat, and they turn into something a lot more powerful, like Raticate. You know, don't underestimate Raticate. Golbat and Crobat are also really tough. Golbats. There are a lot of Golbats in this game. Oh no, damn it, I did not mean to do that. I'm overzealous with the A button. Because Kadabra does have a really high special attack to compensate for its really poor special defense. But that makes sense, because you wouldn't really associate psychics with being particularly strong. So, let's see how this goes. Unescorted, unauthorized, and unsettling. I think we have the episode title. Confused. not what I was pleasing about. Oh, sure, a lot of sucker punching going on here. Please. Yeah. Not that there's a lot of experience to go around in that one. Let me do what I want. So I'm cutting. I gotta ease up on the super potions. Only got 27. Anyone who's been watching my Skype or video playthrough knows I got really panicky about adding cuts. I'm famous among Team Galactic. There's a bounty on me. If there's a bounty on my head, then I'm gonna have to start taking this seriously. And just straight up kill everyone. Burn this whole place down. I have a question. Obviously we know Team Galactic are up to no case, so why aren't the police doing anything? Why is it up to the 10-year-old to do this? And then it goes 3 up, 3 down. Back to back to back, strike out swinging. And the crowd goes wild. And I used a lot of playing through in that turn, so. Through the beds in this game is kind of confusing. So, here we go. Yeah. Stuck out. Huh. Well, that was no use. It seems. Elixir. I don't know what Elixir does. Not sure if it's important. Now, there isn't any much annoying puzzle with this, you know. When you take the wrong, pick a wrong turn with one of them, and you don't have to go very far to find out you went the wrong way. Actually, kind of disappointed. Shit got real. Shit's getting real. Man, listen to this music. Mercury definitely could have done with leading off with Frosty here. Let's not waste any time. Let's just straight up wreck them. Digging this music, it's really funky. Oh, you missed! this too many times. I only got 5 PB for this one. That's a lot of experience for one of the bats. This thing. I know it's your last Pokemon. I also know it's part ice. So I don't need to use Flame Blast on it. Flamethrower will do. Honestly, I expected this fight to be a lot tougher. Interesting and curious. I see. But he's just told me that my emotions and compassion are what have made me strong and then says they're useless. Unsettling, perhaps. Maybe even unauthorized. What is that? Oh, these are the three. Really, these Team Black battles, I really expected them to be a lot more difficult than this. Okay. night. I'm assuming I have to go to the various lakes to actually catch them. I'm guessing that's what the dealio is. No sign of Tharth. So let's see. Well, I can't catch one at Acuity Lakefront. Also can't catch anything at Verity, so I have to go to Valor Lakefront. That's my only option. And well, we'll do that next time on Nuzlocke. See you then.